Live on terrestrial platforms as well as our website and YouTube. We invite your feedback. You can find us on at TV47 News. You can post to me directly at George_Maringa_ across the socials. Use the hashtag Daily Report. Let's get the show on the road, shall we? Despite the order by Governor Johnson Sakaja to redirect any additional trucks ferrying produce to Kangundo Road Market, tension remains high as the Marikiti Market traders refuse to move to decongest the already congested road, the already bloated trading center. Peter Njoroge Ndongu, the vice chair of Wakulima Market, now says free will must prevail, as his counterpart in Kangundo Market, Mother Osia, says their adamance on staying in the CBD is a sheer aversion of change and could be politically driven. But what exactly is pushing the current market wars? Our reporter Hibak Said delves into this matter and shelved this report. Take a look.
The contrast is stark between these two markets, meant for one and the same traders, who remain torn on where to stay. On one hand is the bustle of a busy market at the heart of the CBD, barely a minute to waste as produce moves from one dealer to another. On the other is a state-of-the-art trading center with amenities that could barely be rivaled in East and Central Africa, but with very few traders to show for it, and even less foot traffic to rid sellers of vegetables they've had for days. There is hope that if the Marikiti traders do come here, set up shop and give supplies to some of the traders who are already within these stalls, that this could be a market like no other.
That our intention is for our business people to work in an environment that is good, an environment that looks at the interests of everybody, not just those traders, but also our pedestrians, also those with vehicular traffic.
Wakati walikataa kukuja, now the government ikatake sasa action. Ikapeana, ikasema sasa hii soko, kwa sababu wale watu wamekataa kukuja, tutarelocate hii soko kwa wale watu walibomolewa Outer Ring Road. So ikafanywa relocation, ikafanywa balloting. So watu wa Marikiti, hata saa hii, tunawagojea.
The market wars have lasted more than 3 years, but have recently surfaced when push came to shove, and shove turned to a full-on brawl.
Juzi tulikuwa na mshika mshike kidogo, wakati serikali kwa metupatia notice ya kuondoka na siku moja, lakini tuliona biashara zetu zitaathirika sana. Sababu sisi hapa tayari Wakulima Market tuko na ready market. Kuenda Kangundo Market ni kama kuanza soko ingine mpya.
Beyond the smoke and mirrors though is the very real challenges that have pushed traders to two opposing sides. The Wakulima Market, known fondly as Marikiti Market, has been in existence since the late 60s, weathering through generations of produce traders, acting as the wholesale center for your local mama mboga. While the new kid on the block, Kangundo Road Market, is the ideal version of the old market, with new and shiny amenities meant to make life easier for the traders huddled in the CBD, albeit placed in a very inconvenient location.
Hii soko watu wa Marikiti ndio wenye hii soko. Na tunawangoja wakuje tufunguliwe hii soko. Ndio bila wao hii soko iwezi funguka. Kwa hivyo ile iko ni wakuje tukubaliane na wao. Sisi ni kama watoto wao sasa. Watoto wao watapita aje, ni kama kichwa na shingo. Shingo itapita aje kichwa.
Hiyo ni willing ya mtu akitaka kwenda Kangundo Road, hakuna mtu amezuia mtu yeye aende Kangundo Road. Unajua biashara zitakuwa zinakuja zikipanuka. Kwa hivyo hata huko Kangundo Road soko kinoga, tutaenda pia si kupeleka mizigo zetu huko. For the time being, lakini sasa hii unajua soko ikiwa mpya bado hakuna customers.
The governor of the capital now issuing a new directive that could see to the gradual move of these traders to Kangundo Road.
The allocations at Kangundo Road for wholesale will proceed.
Wakuje ni person waone ni nini tunasema. Wakifika huku wanajuanga wakirudi wakisema they've never seen anything like this.
Hapa Wakulima Market kupanua kwa sisi ni hapa Mudhurwa. Hatufai kusemekana ati tuende kule Kangundo Market. Kangundo Market kutoka hapa ni kilomita mingi.
So for the next month, with close supervision, the market wars will be subdued with diversion. Ibakside, 14.